This patient has got data. It is Fox heterochromia. During entry to the anterior chamber, you will notice bleeding from the opposite side of the entry. See now after diamond knife entry, super sharp, here and inside, enlarging. This profuse hemorrhage. This is what they call Fuchs sign. Now, capsular access is being done, and surgery went on. This bleeding stops spontaneously after that.